Hello there. Today's riff is from the George Harrison song My Sweet Lord. It sounds like this. It's the riff that goes with the words Alleluia. Alleluia. So it starts on an A, which is in between the three black notes. A. We go up to C sharp, which is the first of the two black notes. So that interval is called a third. One, two, three notes away. So A up to C sharp, and then down to B. So here's the riff once again. You could play it using pianistic fingering, thumb on A, third on C sharp, second on B. Or just play using one finger, your index finger if you prefer. Either way, you'll get the gist of the notes that are used in the riff from My Sweet Lord. Happy riffing!